Andy McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here in Holy Town in MTK Scotland. Jim with me, I've got Ian Butcher. You're challenging Cash Farouk for the British title. I know you've had the Commonwealth title, a couple of fights for that. Is that giving you more confidence stepping against Cash?
I'm certainly more experienced in the bigger fights, in the sense of title fights and eliminators and stuff like that. I've been around the block with the type of fights, and that's the fights I'm after nowadays. When this fight kind of came about, it was like, I am up for that. I've got a wee bit more experience on the side of things, yep.
So, again, it's well known that you've sparred Cash on many occasions. Again, you touched on a wee bit at the press conference. Do you see something in Cash's game? You talked about the inexperience, but is there anything else you can exploit on Friday night?
Yep, as I said, we've not sparred loads of rounds to judge each other. Obviously, give you an insight to how they are as a fighter and a boxer in there. But as I say, for the rounds we have done, I can exploit them. But without even doing the rounds and sparring with him, the fights I've seen, there are loads to pick up off. I know he's improved since the fights, but there are loads of things he does, and he does the same in them all the time. And he spars, he does the exact same thing, so it's a habit he's got. It's not something he can change. That's something that will come natural to him when he's tired or when he's in a position he doesn't want to be in. And I feel I'm going to be a natural bigger man on the night than him.
What about the British title? What does that do for your career at this stage? Like I said, you fought for the Commonwealth title at the lower divisions, now you step up to fight for the British title. What would that do for your career at this moment in time?
At this time in my career, it'll be a different situation for Cash. He's got this type of belt at this type of stage in my career that would propel me on to a bigger fight. I'll be looking to, I hope all goes well on Friday night, I'll be looking to win this and push on to a European title fight. Maybe even one defence, if not, just push straight on. As I say, I'm not getting any younger. I'm in a different situation for other people and other boxers at the belt. So, as I say, maybe one fight or whatever, and then go for the European or whatever business sense we'll talk after the fight. When we win the title, then if it's good for business to make a defence, then I'll make a defence of the title.
You said going for the European title. Do you think with MTK behind you, that's a high possibility stepping up?
Yep. Before MTK come on board and Box Nation back in Scotland, this is the type of fights you're going to look for. You're going to be mentioning the type of fights because it costs a lot of money. But with TV and MTK and what Danny's doing with Scottish boxing, the money's here, the tickets are selling, so the venues are going to be packed. There's enough money revenue coming in, and the fighters are getting the exposure. And it's not even just the main headlines. I'm happy to be headlining this event, but apart from that, the undercard's a great undercard, so the shows are selling out in an overall a better show rather than just one headline and act.
Last question, you mentioned the undercard's a great undercard. Is that testament to how well Scottish boxing is doing at this moment in time?
It does, yep, because as I say, for long enough, when Ricky Burns was kicking about, it was just Ricky Burns. Mm-hmm. Everybody was thriving off Ricky Burns and selling tickets at the back of him. Now people are selling tickets at the back of herself. It's not just off the back of Ricky Burns, know what I mean, or whatever. This show is sell on their own basis, their own profile, the same as myself with the British title fight, so it's making it for a better card all round.
Yeah, I said last question, that one, but one more. What can the fans expect on Friday?
Oh, it's going to be honestly, I can't put it into words. The amount of tickets that's been sold is unreal. It's going to be an electric atmosphere walking in there, and when my fight comes on, I can see the place erupting.
Good stuff. Well, I know you will go back to work. You're a grafter, so I'll let you go, Ian. Thanks for this time.
Thanks, Andy. Thank you for having me. Thanks.